I mean, that's a joke to me. I got one of the best jobs in all of professional sport. Why would I have any interest in coaching college football? That'll be the last time that I address it. And not only today, but moving forward. Never say never, but never. Okay? Anybody else got any questions about any college jobs? There's not a booster with a big enough blank check.
Anyone else? All right.
Thank you. Anybody asking Sean Payton about that? You know, anybody asking Andy Reid about stuff like that?